Just a bit before three, we got calls to, numerous calls to an explosion and fire in the building behind me. On arrival, fire crews found the a one and two storey restaurant top floor well alight. So they were able to extinguish that fire in about 40 minutes, and the fire has been held to the building of origin, and it's now under investigation. Some 4 years ago, this very same building was subjected to a severe fire and was rebuilt. There's four stations here representing about 20 firefighters, so they had it pretty well in hand within 40 minutes. So it's been confined to the building of origin. However, the fire-affected building has been severely damaged by fire and explosion. Yes, we had concerns. We had evidence that someone may have been inside, but police investigations have proved that was incorrect. They've done a very good job in containing the fire. Fire was pretty fierce on their arrival, but they've been able to hold it to the premises, and the buildings either side, the exposures either side, neither have been touched. There were evacuations on either side, but they were limited evacuations tonight, and we've had certainly no injuries.
Well, I was sleeping and my husband rushed upstairs, and he was awake, and he said, quick, Mary, it's burning again, next door's burned. So I had three kids and I just grabbed my kids and went downstairs and left the house. And when we got outside, I stopped the police station, car, and just let them know that it's on fire. And then I called the police station as well, and they all came. Everything was very quick. Recently, I think a couple of 6 months ago, I'm not sure, but a Turkish restaurant has burnt down, Cushion House, just on the left-hand side of me, 77 Glebe Point Rd, Glebe.
And now tonight, the other one's gone.
And now tonight, the right-hand's gone. But the right-hand was gone, I think 2 years ago, it burnt down again the same way.
And you're stuck in the middle, so...
That's right, all the time.
So it's three fires.
It's very scary, that's right.
How many fires in the last few years?
Three fires.
The left and to the right of you.
That's right.
So, just heard some shouting out the front of my house, and then suddenly there was police sirens, and then a whole bunch of fire trucks turned up. Obviously I could see flames coming out of Otto, which is the restaurant across the road. And then they seemed to get it under control pretty fast, but the flames were pretty big.
I was basically asleep, dead asleep, and I just heard this loud knocking of the door, and I just wondered whether something was happening, whether I was hearing things. And, you know, at 2 o'clock in the morning, and I just sort of got up, went down back, and the policeman was there. He's saying, evacuate, like, what's going on? And he's like, there's a fire next door. I looked outside and there was just all this random smoke, and I was like, far out, I better wake up my roommate and evacuate as soon as possible. So it was sort of a random night, random occasion. Yeah. I'm safe now.
So who knocked on your door and woke you up?
A local police officer at the back of the house. And opened the door. I didn't know what to expect or who it was, and like, evacuate. And as soon as he told me to look over to where the smoke was coming from, I was just like, okay, I need to get my things and get the hell out of there, I guess.
So quick thinking police, quick on
their feet. Yeah, quick on their feet. It was just good to actually hear things, because normally I'm out cold asleep, especially at 2 o'clock in the morning, so.